For the record, I've been having sound difficulties and this is take number 3. You're welcome. You guys, 100 PV is in the bag when you follow one or more of the tips that I've got for you today. Hello, I am Jessica Perrier, AKA Jessica Posh. And today we're talking about sales. Why? Because that's how we get paid. Oh yeah, plus Posh is sweetening the pot with a little $100 PV push between today and January 16th. So grab a chair, a notebook, and a pen because we've got some training to do. 100 PV is as good as done when you break it down. Now, I don't know about you, but I love chunk and hand cream pears. I mean, hi, how cute are these? Next to each other? I'm curious, what chunk and big fat yummy hand cream set is your personal favorite?
I'm holding this one close to my heart because it's my personal favorite.
Okay, and I think our new Chatter Chunk pairs beautifully with What's Up Peaches. What's up? Don't worry, I hear we have a new product namer in town since this one was named. Anyway, together, the Chatter and the Peaches set is $22 in retail. Now I know I like a deal, and I know my customers like a deal, so you could offer this set as a bulk buy for $20. And when you sell 6 sets, it's 112 PV using buy 5, get 1. Boom, done. Your customers get a deal, and you get 100 PV. Now, who remembers Posh to Meet You sets? You guys, you could sweeten this chunk hand cream deal with a special sample pack, or maybe a fizzy. Ta-da! You've reinvented the Posh to Meet You set. But Jessica, I didn't like the Posh to Meet You set. How am I going to get 100 PV? Don't worry, stay tuned. Another brilliant way you can grow your PV is to use the products. Talk about the products. Have you guys gotten your hands on the Let It Be body butter? Because, hello, I need them all. For real, let me show it to you. Focus on my face. Are we focused? Okay. Do not underestimate the power of a product review. It can be totally off the cuff. But get up close and personal with these new products so that you're speaking passionately and intelligently about them. Now, my preference is always for a video review because, hi, you can really be effective, right? But photos work too. Oh, and if there isn't already a thread on your team page where you can swap written product reviews, start one because you may not love the scent of our honey line. But honey, let me tell you, I sure do. So when somebody asks you about Let It Be and maybe you're not a honey lover, you can go to that thread and grab the review of a honey lover to share. Okay, Jessica, that was 2 ideas and you're not speaking to me. Here's number 3. Host an open house to reveal the new products. And you guys, this can be so low key. It's literally nothing for you to throw together. Now, I remember when I first joined, my upline had all of the new products during one of the launches. And she sent out a message to meet her at Starbucks for a sip and smell. How cute is that? Sip and smell. And it was literally just that. We grabbed a coffee and we played with the new products together. You could invite your team, you could invite your customers, you could invite your friends, whoever. You guys, this is Posh 101. You get the products on the people, and the products sell themselves. Lastly, remember it's never too late to follow up. Just last month, I sent out cards and sample packs to everyone that had ever ordered from me in all of 2019. Happy mail with a handwritten thank you card is basically the best way ever you can reconnect with a customer. Even if you're way overdue for following up, it's never too late when you're gonna pop some happy mail in the mail. So that's 4 ideas that you can put into motion today. Now, I wanna know which one of these ideas you're going to start immediately. Comment down below with your plan. And yes, I do still have Christmas decorations to clean up everywhere and an 18-foot Christmas tree to take down, but you know, happy Tuesday. Seriously, thanks so much for watching my video, and I do, meh, now I'm just getting long-winded. Squirrel! Hello, did you pretend this was Chatter Chunk? Do you like that? Because it's not. I'm waiting for my order. I hope you guys have a great day, and go get that $100 in PV.